Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory is the fourth game in the long-running JRPG...
It's not the fourth game, it's like the ninth or some shit!
Wait, what?
Yeah! 14 if you count the HD remasters!
Oh, wow.
You're welcome!
Alright, take two. Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory is the 14th game in the illustrious JRPG franchise that Disney hates to acknowledge. No, real talk, where are the Keyblades at Disneyland? Y'all have $200 laser swords with a whole ceremony when you buy them, but when can I stab myself with a Keyblade, turn into a Heartless, and freak the shit out of all the soccer moms in line? Hash brown Keyblade fast pass, you feel me? Anyways, Melody of Memory, or Mom, takes place right after the ending of Kingdom Hearts 3's DLC Remind, released back in January. The game follows Kairi as she sets forth on her quest to rescue Sora using her memories of the events of the previous games with the power and rhythm of Dance Dance Revolution. So naturally, one would assume players would finally take the role of the series' main female protagonist, but—
Nope! It's me! Again!
After years of being a vegetable, sidelined, kidnapped, training, dead, but not really, Kairi is still not the star of her own game.
What does that mean?
Damn, baby girl, it means you need a new writer. So when you're not paying attention to the game's Shakespearean writing, what are you doing? Well, grooving to copyrighted Disney music, of course.
That's it! That's all the song we can play!
But the real draw is the beautiful orchestral score of the main composer, Yoko Shimomura. Each track is meticulously converted into rhythmic button timing, much like Project Diva.
Alright gamers, time to drop it like it's hot!
Yeah!
Wait, what? Shit! God! Oh! Damn it! No! Wait!
Each track you clear gets you ever so closer to the franchise's current story plot. So essentially, you're playing to get to the next cutscenes. KH fans, you're being played like a fiddle.
Music puns!
Now granted, it's still a very fun fiddle, but how much more gimmicky intercools do we have to endure in this franchise before we get a main numbered title? What's next? An educational Kingdom Hearts game starring Sora the Explorer?
How many members of Organization 13 are there here in Castle Oblivion? Two? Four? Six! Six! Great job!
If you're a Kingdom Hearts fan and a rhythm game fan, you will love this game. But if you're just a Kingdom Hearts fan, there's not enough rewards, story beats, content, and cutscenes to justify that $50 price tag, especially when the game egregiously reuses assets from previous Kingdom Hearts games. Compared to the 3DS's Dream Drop Distance, this is definitely a budget title that Square just pulled out of their ass.
Alright, so check it, boss. What if to save Riku's memories, we make a fighting game developed by the people who did Blaze Blue?
Yoko Shimomura, I love your music, but Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory gets 3 copyright strikes from Disney out of 5. If you're a super fan, you already bought it.
この番組はジェファーソーリスレックスコスプレとご覧のスポンサーの提供でお送りしました。